Did you know that the first ever delivery bowled in the World Cup was by an Indian? No, it wasn't Kapil Dev. It was Madan Lal's friendly medium pace that kicked off the World Cup in 1975 at Lord's.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comments section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.